students, let us understand how many types of letters are there. There are broadly two types of letters are there. One is, first is informal letters and second is formal letters. Informal letters, all the letters are based on their content and quality and purposes. Today, here we will discuss about our informal letters. What is the meaning of informal letters? Informal letters are also called the personal letters. It can be an invitation letters, it can be a greetings card, this type of such of letters, this call are also called the personal letters. Today, I will give you the example of invitation letter with the help of the board. Here, I am giving you an invitation letter directly and its reply, and I will read it to you in front of you. I'll give you that content here. Just take the example from my side. Here, my dear, listen. An invitation letter of a friend asking attend the marriage of one's younger sister. Just I'm giving you the content. Patna, dated 4/12/2002. My dear Manoj, I haven't anything from you for long. What keeps you so busy? You will be glad to know that my younger sister Mohini is going to be married to Pramod, the younger brother of Harishankar IPS. The marriage ceremony is scheduled to be solemnized in our residence on 15th December 2002. You are to be present at our place on that date. My mother joins me in making this request to you, as we hope, my dear, you won't disappoint us. I hope you are going on well there. Here we all are okay. Please let me know when and by which train you propose to proceed. With best of love, yours ever, Anil. This was the invitation letter. Now I am reading that. Just take it. I am reading the reply from Manoj. What the Manoj is writing? He is in Delhi, so he is writing from Delhi. 103/F, Anand Vihar, New Delhi, dated 8/2/2002. My dear Anil, your letter dated 4/2/2002 is in my hand. I am highly delighted to hear of your younger sister's marriage. 15th is instant, and I am sorry that I couldn't write a letter to you for the last 3 months. But that was of circumstances beyond my control. I hope you will excuse me for this. I intend to proceed to your place by Rajdhani Express on 13th evening and will arrive at Patna Junction on 14th morning. You need not waste your time in coming to the station. I know every bit of way to your place. Please convey my congratulations to sweet sister Mohini and my humble pranam to your parents. With all the best wishes to you, your loving friend, Manoj. That's all. Thank you.